What's up? What's going on, everybody? And we're back.
What's up?
I got Jimmy out here. We're both out here on the boat, and it's going to be a swim bait video today, guys. We're going to be throwing nothing but big baits. We're going to be committing to them all day long, and hopefully we can get hooked up with a muskie or maybe a big pike. So honestly, guys, people are starting to show up. We need to get to fishing, so we'll see you on the water. Let's get it.
Jesus Christ.
And everything's caught on camera.
I don't want to wear a fucking bulletproof vest out of Thornapple.
Here swim bait fishing and caught this on the Empire rod, Smalley, big 5.5 swim bait, Shadalicious, guys, and we're grinding it out. We haven't caught many fish. This is our first fish all day of 2 hours of fishing, so, and it's a good one.
Oh yeah,
she's probably 3 pounds, guys. I'll throw her on the scale real quick, but
we're trying to beat 3.5. It might be a personal best. It's pushing it, but they are fat this time of year.
Heck yeah, guys. We'll throw her on the scale real quick. Zeroed out, guys. Mouth of a 2-pounder. A belly.
Feisty still.
She's only 2 pounds, Jim.
Really?
Yeah.
She looked a little bigger.
But
hey, it's a fish.
Yeah. And I haven't caught a smallie in months, guys, so this is huge for me. I've been waiting for this. Not really a muskie, but I'll take him for sure. I'll definitely take a smallie. Heck yeah, guys, on the swim bait. Let's get a release on her. Sweet, guys. And
oh yeah, Rob.
We're just casting, guys, and grinding it out. Cast, and finally, we got showed a fish, so well worth it, guys, and I'm just going to keep walking away with that big swim bait, so let's get to it.
Day.
I'll take it.
Got cold? Smallmouth are active.
How am I gonna get this guy hooked?
Inhale it.
Right. Heck yeah, guys. Fish number two. Two casts later, same spot. we're gonna kind of chill in this spot because when smallies come together, usually they're there in groups. So we're gonna kind of fish this spot for maybe 10-15 minutes and then we'll get moving again. But heck yeah, guys, smallie day.
See you, buddy.
Yeah, it's nice.
So the feedback isn't just
what's that? See that?
He's got a muskie in his mouth. He had a full size, he had a full pike in his mouth. Are you kidding me?
That was a big fish, Rob.
That was over 40, Jim. Way over 40, Jim.
Yeah, that was like
the fish that was in his 45. Mouth was probably 25. Oh my god. That was a pike though, that wasn't a muskie, that was a fucking...
No, that was
a big pike. Well, we made it, guys. After all day of fishing the big swim baits, conclusion is fall time fishing can be brutal, especially throwing big swim baits. But I managed to catch a couple smallies. I caught one little largie, and that's about it, guys.
We had a couple big hits and whatnot, two real big follows, one pike and one we thought was a muskie, so.
And guys, that pike that we seen, it was all of probably 44 inches if not bigger and had like a 24 inch pike in his mouth.
It was a big boy.
Yeah, I
don't had to ask Rob if he's seen it too because I couldn't believe it.
Yeah, and I looked down, guys, and sure enough I looked down and big old fish sitting there. I mean, he had some weight, so this fish is probably over 20 pounds, over 45 inches, and he had a 24 inch northern pike in his mouth, just swimming, still going after our baits with that 24 inch northern in his mouth. So biggest fish I've seen all year by far.
Oh yeah, that was a big boy.
But what we did, guys, we stuck it out today. We threw the swim bait all the way up the river, up the canals, down the river, and we had some looks, guys. So I mean, it wasn't a bad day of fall fishing because we caught fish, so it's not too bad. But I would like a lot better than that, but you know, fishing is fishing and that's how it goes. So what you got to say, Jimmy?
That was all in all a good day. Like you said, we got some looks at them and I had a couple hits and whatnot, was half sleeping on them and didn't set my hook, so it's about typical.
They got Jimmy once again, guys, and I wasn't fortunate enough to, I don't think I even had any follows of anything huge like that, so there's always next time, guys, and you know, me and Jimmy had a fun day on the water. It's always a good day on the water.
Yeah.
And that's going to be it, guys. I mean, hopefully you guys liked the video. It's a short little guy, but we did it. We got it done. Swim bait fishing in the fall. So we'll see you guys on the next fishing episode.